Told her to tell me them pretty lies. Okay, okay, ride, okay, okay, slide, okay, okay. She told me put my pride to the side, okay. Said I should ride, okay, I'll let it slide, okay. Then she proceeded to tell me them. Hey guys, it's Khadijah Corinne. Thank you so much for watching and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to teach you how to make some steak in the air fryer. So go ahead and grab all of your favorite seasonings. Mine are a variety of red pepper flakes, onion powder, garlic powder, Creole seasoning, a little bit of everything. I'm going to add some olive oil just to help my seasoning stick to the steak. Here I'm just adding the butter to my steak just to make it, you know, just extra juicy. You know, butter make it taste better. And I don't cook with much salt, so the most salt you get in my food is from the salted butter. Let me know what other recipes that you guys want to see in the near future. This is my very first time doing a voiceover, so please bear with me. Okay, so here I'm just going to go ahead and add some basil on top of the butter before I put them in the air fryer. This is where I realized that I forgot one of my special ingredients, so I'm adding in the brown sugar. Okay, so I'm putting the steaks in the air fryer and I'm going to cook them for 10 minutes on each side. I make sure I don't cook my steaks on top of one another so that they cook thoroughly. So if you have to cook your steaks in sections, then go ahead and do so. And if you want them a little more pink, then less than 10 minutes. Here's me hitting this preset steak button. And then you gotta have your veggies, so I'm sauteing some butter, garlic, and onion. For our veggie of the night, which happens to be spinach, which was so good by the way, but you know spinach cooks down, so it barely made any. So now that those are done, well almost done, we're gonna flip them over and cook them on the other side. There's the spinach wrapping up. I don't mean to toot my own horn, but those steaks do look delicious. But they are a little too pink, so I'm gonna go ahead and saute them. So I went ahead and chopped up some onions off camera, added some butter, minced garlic with the onions, and I threw on the steaks. So that we can cook them a little more and add the extra onion flavor and some more seasoning. And I threw some shrimp in that we had from last night. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video and let me know if you prefer voiceovers or you'd rather me talk you through.